I'm KL Sentral again. And I'm going to Pasar, Seni to buy stuff. Also, I had a very good rest. More than enough, actually. And now it's already 8:30 p.m. I'm in the LRT again now towards Pasar, Seni. And waiting a bit long, so the train is a bit packed today. And soon I'll be getting off at Pasar, Seni station because it's only one stop, just like to Bangsa. Here is inside the Pasar, Seni. It sells many Malayan souvenirs. Pasar, Seni will be closed around 9:30. So now they are closing it now.
I think this is the place, this is Petaling Street. It's a bit more lively than the Pasar, Seni. So I think I'm in the right place.
So I'm currently at the old Kuala Lumpur station. I wanna see some trains for a while. And then after that I'll go back to KL Central and pack my things in a hotel, and I'm not sure whether I go to sleep again or I have to go out again. I'm on the KTM Komuter train to KL Central, and I'm going back to my hotel for a while. As you can see that I'm going home tomorrow, and I already had enough rest today. So I just go Tanjung Malim again with Peninsular number 20 up. And this train is using second class seat because the economy class already full for tonight. So the train stops for a long time near Kuang station, and I think I have to get down at Rawang. And if I have time, I can ask if the opposite Ekspres Peninsular is delayed also. If they delay it also, I can join the train to Tanjung Malim. If not, I have to get down at Rawang. I just finally arrived at Rawang station because the train number 21 is on time, so we're gonna be missed at Tanjung Malim. So I already talked to the TC that I can pay with the additional fare, which is 10 ringgit.
This is the receipt that I got. Cost only 11 ringgit to KL Central.
So the TC allowed me to take a seat at the first class. And really quite comfortable. There is my stranded intercity trip towards Rawang, and now I'm going back to my hotel again, and maybe I'm going to the old KL station around 7 in the morning. So after this, I'm going back to the airport again, and thank you for watching my Malayan Railway vlog, and this is not my last time to go to Singapore anymore.
Selamat datang. ke KLIA Express. Perjalanan tanpa henti ke lapangan terbang antarabangsa Kuala Lumpur ini akan mengambil masa 28 minit dan seterusnya ke KLIA 2.
To KLIA and KLIA 2 from the Limousine Track.
Stesen berikutnya, lapangan terbang antarabangsa Kuala Lumpur. Sila pastikan akan turun di terminal lapangan terbang yang tentu.
So, Wi-Fi will be delayed until 11 p.m. again, and I'll be going towards Seremban maybe and take Ekspres Rakyat to up to KL Sentral. And I'm gonna use KLIA Transit to Bandar Tasik Selatan, and I'd either taking Komuter or ETS towards Seremban.
As you can see, that not all doors are open because KLIA Transit has to open the door with pressing the button. Just to press the button on to make the door open.
Now I'm at Bandar Tasik Selatan station. I'm changing towards the KTM Komuter for Seremban.
This is the KTM Komuter station of Bandar Tasik Selatan.
I'm here at Seremban station already, and I'm going to go back to KL Central with Ekspres Rakyat number 2, and this is the station concourse of Seremban station.
Then we will Ekspres Rakyat, back to west, down station to Ramadan.
So now I'm on board Ekspres Rakyat towards KL Central. I'd rather use the T coaches in front because I need to get near to the locomotive. Even though people say that the Inca coach is better, but it's okay for me to use the T coaches.
your attention please. This train expected to arrive Central Kuala Lumpur Station in a few minutes time. This train expected to arrive Central Kuala Lumpur Station in a few minutes time. For your safety, please wait until the train comes complete stop at the platform before alighting. Please ensure that you not left anything behind. For passengers on to hire taxi. The taxi services are available at level 2. Please purchase your taxi coupon before boarding the taxi. And those passengers who want to use our commuter services to Batu Cave, Poklang and Rawang, you may do so at level 1. This train will wait at KL Sentral for a few minutes for changing crew train. After changing the crew train, the train will depart from KL Sentral around 4:15 to Butterworth. Thank you for traveling with KTMB and hope to see you again soon. Thank you.
This is a train again, I just had a catch and follow all the way through. The train was just fast. I thought it was solo and the commuter train already worked. Yeah. So I think I just better go back to the airport and just go for the plane now. And thank you for watching my Malayan Railway vlog. And I'm gonna make more when I turn to Singapore and Malaysia.